Hey guys, it's Cameron here with Emerson House Buyers. Every week I bring you tools, tactics, strategies, lessons I've learned, things have helped me build up a sizable rental portfolio in about 2 years. Bear with me, the surroundings, they're always changing. Gotta be flexible with me on that one. But today I wanna talk about increasing your income. So we spoke about it in several other episodes. I've had a lot of questions about it, and still the common knowledge being shared on blogs, websites, success stories, programs is all about do this or that and you can become a millionaire. Or you follow the Ramsey, you know, scheme or the budgeting websites, Mr. Money Mustache, as you cut expenses down to the bone, and then you can live a life that you want. So you need to increase your income. We've already covered that. Increase your income. But how do you do that? There's all these gurus out there who are selling you on these programs. I went from broke to a millionaire, to a billionaire in some cases. And you hear a lot of the stories like that, or at least these people are going on podcasts, various other bits. You know, I was, you know, barely making minimum wage. I was sleeping in my car, whatever. And now I'm successful. Now I have hundreds of thousands of dollars that I make every month, year, whatever. But the truth is, following a program very well may add some income to your bottom line. Very well could. But what you need to do is acquire skills. If you look at all these people, what they have done is they have spent ample time honing, sharpening, polishing their skills. Name one instance where somebody became a millionaire where they didn't have any skills. They just started writing and boom. How many blogs do you think are started? I mean, people, don't get me wrong, there are millionaires out there from blogs. People have made millions of dollars writing for blogs. But how many blogs are out there? How many people fail? You don't hear that. This guy went from being broke to, oh, Sylvester Stallone created Rocky in 3 days. How many scripts are written every year that are turned down? The number is astronomical. So I want you guys to think about this instead of, okay, I'm going to start a blog and I'm going to make $1 million. You know, I want you to create some skills, spend time sharpening and honing skills. If you are in a construction business, be the best damn carpenter around. Learn from somebody out there who's skilled at what you want to do. Find somebody that's doing what you want to do and be skilled. Be a skilled person, develop skills. If you're a painter, same way. If you're an engineer, if you're a programmer, learn something in your industry that is valuable and people will pay for, which are skills. People do not understand this. So instead of cutting down to the bone by learning to knit your clothes or how to clip coupons or be... you know, make your own clothes, whatever it is. Instead of doing that, acquire a skill to be able to sell to people, to be able to add value to people. Start a coupon business on how to show people how to best clip coupons. If you develop skills in how to do that, then you can add value to other people. That's what it's about. It's about adding value. And you don't add value by just getting online and writing a bunch of bullshit. You don't get value by putting videos out like this, unless they have content in them, they're rooted in skills. So this was a pivotal shift for me as well. This was one of those mindset shifts where you're like, holy Moses, I can't, because I've tried to do this for years, try to add value to people, but you don't have a leg to stand on unless you have some skills. So I'm using my real estate skills to teach you guys stuff, because people will listen to me. When you say you have a couple dozen properties, people then perk up, act like you know what you're doing. But if I was saying the same exact things and I didn't have any basis for it, it's illegitimate. You can't share it with people. Or you can, they just won't listen. They won't know what you're talking about. So develop skills. Develop your skills. And use those skills to increase your income. Don't knit just to save money on your clothes. Or become a yoga instructor just to cut down on that. Free class, teach a class, add value to people, start a knitting business, teach people how to knit, sell an online course, develop skills, guys. Hope this was valuable. If it was, let me know. If it wasn't, let me know. Had some good controversy, great conversation in some of the other videos, and I appreciate that. So I would love some of your guys' feedback. If you think this is nonsense or not, and appreciate it, guys. Look forward to still serving you every week, and I'll see you guys again next week. Thanks.